We had a struggle at the beginning to get people to even accept our records as what they were.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're kind of, how shall I say, more experimental-like, so it's not the usual type of record you find in the record store.